there's a new album on the horizon?
Yeah. Just this week I explained that the album is called 2020. And although it would seem that, you know, it's a presidential campaign, and why not? I couldn't do any worse.
Yes! Zing! Well done, Bon Jovi. All right, I'm gonna start with Don Rickles. Over here, let's get going around the room, guys. Great